The teaching on karma rests on how there are consequences to our actions, and mainly on intentional actions. Yeah. And so then, how about, so does this focus on the nature of the intent? Is it coupled with defilements, yeah, kilesa? Or is it free of kilesa, free of defilements? Yeah. Is it filled with, driven by greed, hatred, and delusion? Or is it free of that?